do a little bit of this tonight before we started the before I did the Sky Factory stream, because this is gonna take a while. Just kind of hoping that we get to the next to be that we get to the gym. This is randomized. I'm just kind of hoping that I get decent Pokemon. Also, I feel like I should do this. Thank you, Shine Koneko, for the follow. That should put us at 40, I think. Or 30. So, Totodile, actual Totodile, Roggenrola, and Galarian Slowpoke. Water Psychic, I think. Rock and Water. We're gonna go with Galarian Slowpoke. And we're gonna name it Char. Because it is the replacement for Cyndaquil. Alright. Poochyena. Summary. Oh, it's just pure psychic. Prevents confusion. Oh, you're god tier. Let's get going. Oh, okay. It's the first round. Pokemon are randomized, but they're gonna be all like similar. Base stat totals. So. Let me just talk to the professor. Come on. And I think I'm gonna have a checkpoint system. Oh, it's Uriel. And what I mean by that is, when I beat a gym, that's gonna be a checkpoint. Because I don't feel like you're gonna be 80. Because I don't feel like going through I don't feel like going through every gym every time I fail. Oh shoot, you're up. Got away safely. Ah, there were so many other cool ones, and I got freaking Azuriel. That's a smoochum. Okay, it's Ice Psychic. And it's a baby Pokemon. Nope, get in the ball. Sure. Baby. Your baby. No one, no. Child. Child, because you're gonna evolve into the creepiest Pokemon that I don't want to call baby. You're a child. Okay, let's see what's over here then. Chespin. Come on. Nope, catch. Come on. No catch. I'm out of Pokeballs. There goes that encounter. And my starter. Great. This run is doing great already. Well, Char, the pure psychic type. Is down. I need more Pokeballs. Deposit. Store. Box 25. Hopefully. Actually, let's go heal. Go grab more Pokeballs. I'm I'm gonna buy 10. And go up north, because I literally have nothing else to do. Alright. Nidoran female. That's pretty good. No, come on. There we go. Yeah, we'll call ya... Liz. And then let's go grab our last encounter. No, let me... grab our last encounter before the Brendan fight. Actually, wait, hold on. This isn't my last encounter. Because I can grab the old rod and that'll be randomized too. I won't have a full team like I want, but I'm glad I didn't get company. You're so slow. Take. Switch child in. Bag. Come on. Darumaka, that's a fire type. That's pretty good. You shall be... Damn. You know what? No, you're gonna be Dave. Dave! I've spent too much time. And I can heal here, actually, because I forgot. Thank you, Mother. Thank you, Ma. Item, take. Switch Dave out for child. This seems like a bad idea, actually. Switch for Liz. I can't face a rock type right now. Not safe. Actually, you know what? And never mind. Dave is gone now. Deposit. Dave. Box 25. I'm bad at this game. If no one can tell, I'm just very bad at this game. Yeah, learn bubbles. Go to Splash. Yeah, you shall be Rolly. Cause I'm original. low. Not much. Sorry, I didn't see that earlier. Switch with Amy. Switch to Liz. There we go. And we got smacked down on Rolly. Let's just go. There we go. And okay. This is going better than it should be right now. Team is made up of first stage evolutions or baby Pokemon. So it's not great. There we go. Pokemon. Child, switch with Rolly. Oh gosh, that's not good. Too poisoned, and it's not a great idea. Oh, shoot. That's not a good one. Click. Oh, that's not good. Yep. Yeah, nope, this is, reset. Hold on, I'm not gonna randomize it this next time, cause it makes things complicated. I do need to detail this. There we go. Edit. Attempt. 18. And there we go. Yes. No. And then I'm gonna get here and save state. Save current state. And just wanna make sure. Yep. Good. Alright. So he's got a psychic fighting type. So having a Pokemon that learns a dark or ghost type move early on is good. Or even flying. So we're gonna go with Johto and we're gonna pick up Totodile. Because Totodile is just good in general. And I want Totodile. Yes. And we're gonna name it Charles. Because why not? I don't know. He seems distinguished. Yeah, Chikorita's pretty garbage. I'll be the first to admit that. There we go. Now we can just... Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Yeah, I know. Run, because my encounters don't start. Encounters and stuff don't start yet. Not until I get... not until I get the Pokeballs. Yep. And run to the mailbox per usual. Totodile learns Bite pretty early on, I think. Cool. Now, first encounter is a steel type. It's pretty good. Nope. Pokeball. Go. Now we have a pure steel type and a pure water type. Gonna name you Max because Max Steel was a pretty good show, if I remember correctly. Switch with Max so that we can get some levels. And a better move, apparently. There we go. Yeah. Still only fake out. That's not great, but, yep. Sure. I'll have Charles follow me. What am I going to do first? I'm going to go buy more Pokeballs. Actually, you know what? Not much else matters right now. Just that I get my encounters. There we go. Yes, we're gonna call her Sherry, just because it's close to sheep. Love the way, like, his little legs wiggle as we move along. Alolan Sandshrew, yes! There's no way this worked, yeah. I was gonna say. Okay, that's fine. There we go. Our team is pretty well balanced right now. Actually, Actually, I want to make a pun on this one. You're gonna be Sandrew. 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 Because I'm funny. Alright. Let's go grab... Ah, gosh. Alright, Sand Trip. Could be worse. I don't have a normal type. No. This is Patrick. No, this is Patrick. I do think I'm gonna pick Sandrew for the team over Max, just cause Max isn't as diverse. You're gonna be Peter. So we're gonna go move Max off the team. Not because he's dead or anything, just because he doesn't need to be on the team. Store, box one. And now we can go train up our team. Like, all of them need to be trained up a bit. Oh, I didn't realize Sandrew could follow me. Go. There we go. Sandrew learned Ice Shard. Good. Much for XP there now. And there we go. And come on. Ice ball. That's gotta be kinda good, I'm guessing. It's good enough. That's bad. Go electric sheep. Good. I'm keeping it. Okay, or not. Well, that's the first death. And it was, I know. It was my sheepy boy, or my sheepy lass. Well, so we're gonna train in the woods because it's like only bug types here. Ice Ball is a continuous move. Hold on, is Ice Ball, like, rollout? Summary. Oh. It is. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and get each of my team members up to, like, level 12. Because... yes, Fury Cutter... instead of Bide, because Bide will get me killed. Ice Shard. Alright. I should probably start, like, leveling Patrick and such. Or not, Jesus. Patrick is just horrible. Charles and here we go. Hopefully. So, I'm trying to think. Ice and steel are, I think, resistant, both of them, to psychic. Switch to Charles, Aqua Jet, and just absolutely wreck it. Ah. Nope, nope, nope. Aqua Jet. Alright, Pokemon. Switch. Peter. Charles. Infestation instead of Shrink Shot. And switch to my Ice Steel. And there we go. Charles, Aqua Jet, and there we go. Two level 12 so far. Meaning I should probably get these two down to heal. I have... There we go. And we just obliterated Pikachu. I feel kind of bad about that. Construct is such a weak move, but it works pretty effectively. Okay. And there we go. First up is Metatite, so... which means I'll switch in Charles and regret my decisions later. Which Pokemon? Peter. And there goes Peter. Oh no. Yep, no. Okay. Attempt number... Ow! 19. And... furthest attempt has been to the end of Viridian Forest, that last trainer. I cannot beat them. I haven't beaten them yet. Yeah, we'll go with Johto again, because... I still feel like, in all reality, I feel like Totodile is the best option, but I don't exactly know. Alright, we'll name you Bart. Chikorita is a lot less cool than... okay, there we go. There we go. Let's go grab the Pokeballs. Yeah, I know. No Pokeballs yet, so... actually, a fire starter in this case, I'm not sure how well it would work, because this is a Nuzlocke, and the first gym is rock type. It's not a great idea, and I do want the type advantage. And I could get a fire starter, but they wouldn't be all that useful in... I only get one encounter per route because it's a Nuzlocke. So I might not get the fighting type I want. Since it's set to a hardcore mode, I'm not sure if it'll get the move before it stops leveling. But I will try in, not Infernape, what the heck is this? I will try, the Infernape Lad next, if this one doesn't work out well. Just because ironic, or just because irony, I'm going to name you Cat. Okay, then. Okay, Luciano. Pretty good. Scratch. There we go. And then Pokeball. There we go. And grass types are okay, it's just not great for the first, like, huge boss battle of of Faulkner, because he's a required fight for this ROM hack. Because why not? Okay. And because it is that time, it is now going to be night in game for me. So encounters change. Which is kind of what I was hoping for. Starly. Okay. Not what I was expecting, but you know what? Starly shall be. Cow. Yes, I don't know. I'm running out of. We're 19 attempts in, I'm running out of names. just heal everyone up before we... let's switch you so you can get some levels. I'm gonna switch train you with Aberforth. There we go. Come on. So I wouldn't get a stab boost from using any fighting type moves. Actually, I should probably switch to someone with more health. I didn't realize how low Kaw was. That's not good. Yeah, that's just not good. Go Bart. Switch to Aberforth. There we go. All right. Now, let's... Come on. Rapidash is good. Galarian Rapidash is even better, because it's Fairy-type. My names are very original at this point. Boy. Now I just need to train up to, like, level 10. Switch Burn with Cav, because Burn learn Fairy-type moves. That's a Steel-type. Fairy type super effective against the meta type, so Bart, Aqua Jet. Okay, back into the forest, actually, because... In here is a great place to train. And... I don't have to worry about being killed too often. There we go. Flame wheel. Good. Pikachu gets so much freaking experience. It's kind of ridiculous. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. Yay! Alright, I should probably stop leveling Burn. Switch. Oh dear. Snom a little OP. Go cat, the rat. Oh, it's plus down. The bite does more damage, I'm pretty sure. Switch for worm. Poison. No, poison sting if it's stab. Come. I should probably... I can have one fully evolved Pokemon by the time I'm done. By the time I am finished getting all of my Pokemon leveled up, I can have one fully evolved Pokemon. And it's gonna be Worm. Because... Yay! Go Worm! Metatite. Very useless to... that's not what I wanted to do. Metatite is very useless. Before it gets any other moves. Aqua Jet. Aqua Jet again. Yeah. Switch to Bart. Aqua Jet. Worm just needs another couple levels and it's fully evolved. The biggest issue with Brock is his Archeops, because Archeops is just an annoying Pokemon to deal with on his team. There we go. Good. Send out Cap. Though I think Cat has... Ah, dang. That would be useful, but it's fine. I figured there wouldn't be a way to get it before Brock. And now we have a Beautifly that knows Air Slash, which will be good. This was a bad choice, but the stab is fine. Stab, super effective, water jet. Alright. So, Pokemon. Let's switch you with Ka, because... There we go. Yeah, you have a flying type move now. I have two Pokemon with, I think, stab flying type attacks. Which... it's just super helpful. And actually, I want to check. Ka, summary. It has raised defense, which is good. Okay, let's get Aberforth some levels. Actually, what item do you have? Item, take. We'll figure out... Nope, you're useless. And Aberforth is level 9. And there we go. Okay. I am playing with reduced grind option, just because the hardcore, to have it set to hardcore, you have to have reduced grinding on. So, yes, Hyper Fang. Hyper Fang is great. 80. Alright. And I think I just need one more level on Aberforth. Yep. And I got stab bite, so. Okay, so it always goes for fake out first. Which means I can get off. I don't have any fairy type moves on burn. But what I do have is flying type moves, which is the next best thing. Okay. And it flinches, shoot. That's fine. Hopefully... okay. Cut our cat. There we go. You're grass type. And... flame wheel. Switch. Ah, shoot. Come on. All right, that's good. I can't heal. Nope. Oh, shoot. And I'm down. Attempt 19 just became attempt 20. Okay, when does, I'm trying to remember. Yeah, so Sinnoh. Okay. When does Chimchar learn a fighting type move? Yes, I'm gonna pick Chimchar. And I'll call you Kong. Because. Kong. Oh, dang. Well, that's fine. I can always... Okay. Okay, so... What? Brendan is the real struggle to begin with, because he wipes out, like, my entire team. Because a lot of the Pokemon here struggle at lower levels. Yeah, sure. Sure. I just want to heal here. Okay, yeah. There are multiple fighting types I have a chance to get, so... Primeape is just the worst of them. But I have the chance to get... That's a Seedot. That's not good. All it knows is bide. And, well, there goes my encounter. You're too good. I can't catch you, so you're useless to me. Okay. Jinx! I see we're very Sinnoh for our Pokemon we're catching. Yeah. We'll call ya... We got Kong... I don't know. We're gonna call you Betty. I don't... You also evolve at like 16 to 20. You have a very similar curve to... Chunky Squirrel is my next encounter. Well... Chunk. Sentra. You are a trash pan. Okay. So, I have pretty much nothing. Okay. Scratch that. I have nothing and a Pikachu. Get in the ball. Why does Pikachu give so much experience? No. This has to go. Why? Just why? I got my level 6 to level 10. This is ridiculous. I really don't have any great options for team members. Nope. Oh, great. You're ice type. You're like the worst type in the game. Switch to Kong, because... Kong already has an Orin Berry. Yeah, learn it instead of Lyric, because really, you don't ever get the chance to. Sure, let's send out Pikachu. There we go. Oh no, that's not a good thing. Bite. Actually, what is my... What is Betty's? I don't know. Betty's summary. Intimidate. Good. I should probably just actually come up here and wait for Pikachu to spawn. That would probably do me better. Chonk. Not Lechonk, just Chonk. Of course, Chonk got poisoned. This Chonk is why we don't go around eating random bugs. I would have thought I would have had to tell that to the monkey. The little monkey. Oh, Trash Panda. What? No. I have to... That is a spirit of a dead child. You know what, I'm just gonna max out their levels. As much as I can, I'm gonna train them as much as I can. So like to level 15 or so. Maybe some of them get good moves. Maybe they don't, but... Trash Panda's getting pretty good. Okay. That's a Pikachu. Which means I want to get out. As many Pokemon as I possibly can. So that they can all get absolute ton of experience. Because for some reason, it just is insane. Sure. Learn that instead of that. Alright, now It's doing like nothing, so I'll switch you out for a Y. Yes, learn an actual move. Thank you. Yes, actually. I'm not worried about doll eyes. Cool. Chunk. Pikachu's about to stop leveling here soon. Y is a little over leveled. I will admit that. A little. So let's switch out Y for Kong. And actually, you know what? We're gonna send out Pikachu first. Because Pikachu. It's just gonna absolutely wreck house. And since really the only ground type he has, nope, stay away, is Numel, I'll be fine. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna go do that yet. If I'm desperate enough, I'll grab it. But, good. Good. Switch to Betty. That's not great. That's not great either. And we're done for. Okay. Alright, that is attempt 21. And it's actually another hour. We made it through like 5 attempts, and I think that's where we're gonna end this one, because I do have Sky Factory later. In a few hours, I'll be live with Sky Factory. So, I'm gonna leave this off. I'm gonna leave the Nuzlocke off for the night. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, go check out the YouTube channel. All the videos, all the VODs are up there. I tend to try and record in between episodes for each series. Pokemon is one of the few that I don't. So, if you want to go watch any of my Pokemon content, it's all over there. in playlists. Anyways, thank you all, and have a good night. I may see you later during Sky Factory. Bye.